Every morning before school, Cholou faithfully waters the vegetable garden his 8th grade class has planted. There's only one problem. In order to collect water for the garden, Cholou has to walk 2 miles round trip to the water source. He makes that trip 4 times a day, walking a total of 8 miles. Cholou has to collect water because a tank that held rainwater for the school was destroyed during a typhoon. So CBN came and dug a deep well for the school. Now Cholou and the other children have all the clean water they need to drink and to use for the vegetable garden.
And more water is helping the plants grow faster.
Cholou is excited because he knows that when the vegetables are grown, he and his classmates will be able to sell them to buy books and school supplies for everyone.
I am grateful to CBN who gave us this well at school. Thank you very much.